They are back live on NXT. What a night it has been, as WWE Hall of Famer, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, noted, from things that Johnny Gargano said to what Robert Stone was wearing. Beth, we have an engagement. Yeah. We're about to find out who is going to head to the finals of the NXT Breakout Tournament, where the winner of this tournament chooses any champion to challenge. And right now, Hayes turning things around.
Yeah, well, up until this point, that was indeed Duke Hudson, who dominated throughout the break, but Carmelo Hayes buying himself a lifeline, clinging on for dear life just to stay in this tournament.
Well, Hayes trying to turn things around, but again, the power, the strength of Hudson might be too much for Hayes at this moment, and Hudson just scooping up Hayes.
Oh, wow. Innovation, simple, but it works.
And a big clothesline following up. And of course, Duke Hudson had some choice words for you, Beth Phoenix, when he joined us on commentary.
Yeah, I mean, he took my words as being disrespectful when I said he had big shoes to fill, but he still has a lot to prove here in NXT.
Take a look at this huge overhead belly-to-belly suplex.
Yeah, well,
wow.
Hudson has just done a superb job of taking all of Carmelo's arsenal away from him, slowing this match down to his own pace, taking complete control.
Well, there's that cocky and arrogant attitude from Duke Hudson on display. Hudson back to his feet, and there's the quickness and the speed of Hayes. What a scissors kick.
Hudson slowly recuperating on the floor, as is Carmelo Hayes in the ring. This might be your chance, Carmelo.
Well, that axe kick really opening the door right now for Hayes, but Beth, Hayes has to stay focused. He's got to punch his ticket to the finals.
Hayes is on his way. He's doing a good job of it right here. It's Hudson's overconfidence, maybe underestimated the talent of Carmelo Hayes.
Look at Hayes. Hayes going up. What a DDT!
It was a sickening collision there. This referee really needs to take a very close look at Duke Hudson here.
That was a nasty landing.
Horrific landing.
Hudson slipped on the way down on that ring apron.
Hudson, a nasty fall. Take a look at it one more time, Beth.
Yeah, I want to see the impact here. Hudson's clutching that orbital bone, and you can see why right there. Just awkward.
Yeah, it was part orbital bone. It was part collarbone, too.
All right, now for Hayes. Hayes right now has a weakened Hudson. He's got to beat up Hudson, and now it's Hayes swinging for the fences, going low, driving the air out of the lungs. Hudson trying to turn things around, goes up. Look at Hayes, take it down. Hudson center of the ring. Hayes into the cover to advance to the finals with a tournament. And Hudson,
I can't believe Hudson is still going after that landing on the apron on the floor after that move from Carmelo Hayes, and somehow still in this fight is Duke Hudson, but maybe not for much longer.
Hudson to the top rope. Oh, wait a minute, it was Hayes, excuse me, the top rope. Hudson realizing it, cut off Hayes, small package, shoulders down, and another kick out, another near fall for Hayes. Oh, pump kick, rocking Hudson. Oh, more high impact offense.
Long blower there to Duke Hudson. He is ripe for the pickings now. He hasn't looked correct ever since that sickening landing on the outside. Carmelo clearly aware of that. This could be it.
Hayes to the top rope, looking down on Hudson, looking to fly.
Connects.
Hayes connects. Hayes into the cover, hooks the leg. Carmelo Hayes headed to the finals.
Here is your winner,
Carmelo Hayes, hung in there with the big man just long enough to get himself that opportunity. One opportunity is all he needed. He rocked the big man, Duke Hudson. From there on, it was one-way traffic. And now, your finalist, Carmelo Hayes.
And really, this was the axe kick that turned the complexion of the matchup around that.
Let's get one more look right here with performances like that. I'm not sure you can call Hayes an underdog anymore. One more time, let's take a look at this awkward landing. Here, Hudson really changed the momentum of the match, shifted the pendulum in favor of Hayes.
That was really the game changer. Hayes would use that speed we talked about up front, but again, the power of Duke Hudson, the wherewithal as well. Hudson able to kick out, but look, Carmelo Hayes pulled out all the tricks, flew through the air, landed perfectly, and once again, it's Carmelo Hayes who has punched his ticket to the finals of the NXT Breakout Tournament. And as we mentioned, the finals are now set. Carmelo Hayes, one-on-one with Odyssey Jones. Who will win this year's Breakout Tournament? Right now, our own Samantha Irvin is standing by with Carmelo Hayes.
Carmelo Hayes, congratulations. You are in the finals of the NXT Breakout Tournament.
Next week, you have a mountain to climb, and his name is Odyssey Jones. How do you plan to do it?
Hey, 2 weeks ago, I caught my shot. I said I was gonna make it to the finals, and I kept my word. Listen, you look at the dudes that I had to go against. All dudes, two times, three times my size, but that wasn't enough for Carmelo Hayes. So just like the video games, in the end, you gotta face the final boss. And Odyssey Jones, plot twist, I'm that final boss. Final boss. Carmelo, after I win this breakout tournament next week, the whole NXT universe is gonna sound the alarm, baby. Yeah!
Well, the stage is set. Who will earn a championship opportunity of their choosing? Who will be the winner of the 2021 NXT breakout tournament? Jones, Hayes, the finals next week here on NXT.